So I asked her if she would share one of the greats, Frederick Chopin. No, it's not Chopin. For those of you that are not in the musical world, it is Chopin. And she's going to just share one of the nocturnes with us, and then we'll continue on with some jazz, kind of change things up a little bit, all that high energy. And now, try not to go to sleep, because it's beautiful. As is Miss Rachel Silverstein. Would you give her a hand?